Hello and welcome to another episode of Tanmay React. This one is very special because I'm watching Dil Chahta Hai. It's my Akash and Samir, which makes me Siddharth. Which one am I?
You
picked the wrong character of the three, man. Like, you are the Akash.
Tanmay is not Akash because Akash has four hairs under chin.
True.
Everything about this movie was like so cool, right? Like so ahead of its time.
You can tell from the font.
Exactly.
One iOS movie came out in an Android world.
That's actually dead accurate. Yeah.
Akash!
Hare, Aishwarya.
Hare.
Joshi used to have that bit, right, where something called Aamir Khan being in college. Kya tha?
Haan, basically, wo apne career ke start se college mein hi hai. Uske pehle picture mein, uska pehla line tha ki aaj college ka aakhri din hai. Aaj 1989 mein college ka aakhri din hai, guys. Aakhri din. 2001 mein abhi ye wahi speech maarne wala hai. Guys, nahi. आज कॉलेज का आखिरी दिन है और फिर 2008 में वापस नहीं चलो आप इंजीनियरिंग ट्राई करते हो उसमें क्या
रंग दे बसंती
में लाइक ग्रेजुएशन होने वाला नहीं है मार डालो मेरे को भाई नहीं होने वाला ग्रेजुएशन बस मार ही डालो
आमिर बी लाइक लूज कंट्रोल
कोई मर गया क्या
तुम
I'm sure कि कोई चक्कर है तुम्हारा उसके साथ।
Oh, back in the day, it was also चक्कर and affair.
Exactly, चक्कर and affair. This and thus was प्यार का पंचनामा born. Like from this point.
This is the origin story of चंगुल.
Of चंगुल.
Ooh. This was so cool because la 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 is not playing.
Yeah. Disco music continued to play.
This movie was known for its hairstyles, right?
General, this movie started the concept of that ke agle picture mein actor ka look kya hai. Like I still remember after this movie, paparazzi thing became different. Like every actor you saw going anywhere would have like a beanie on or a cap on or something on to protect their look from the next movie. Iske pehle look nahi tha. It was just you had options in 90s of Shah Rukh Khan with large mullet or Shah Rukh Khan with small mullet.
Check
1-2-4, 1-2-4.
Your mic leak ho
raha
hai kya?
Ye teen kahan gaye?
Legendary line.
Oh, great line.
Every mic check in the whole country began with hello mic 1-2-check 1-2-4. This song was just legendary.
I can feel myself getting younger. Guys, chai bhai chodo shorts bhi the. Chalo.
I want to do that step.
This song sorted out farewell parties for the next 15 years.
This song is the like definition of attitude.
Carpe diem, but in Hindi.
I remember seeing this movie and Lagan within 2 months of each other.
Yeah.
And that was it. That was the Hindi films were cool.
Yeah.
That's what anyone says. Abhi cool, okay.
Because Lagan is as like Bollywood as they come.
Of course.
In fact, agar tum poochho Dil Chahta Hai ka opposite kya hai, you will say Lagan.
Exactly.
Yeah. Lagan.
Dosto, college ka hai.
आज जिंदगी का आखिरी दिन है. कल से तीन गुना लगा. अंग्रेज साहब आपको मार डालेगा.
मुझे यकीन है कि मैं सिर्फ इसलिए जन्मा हूँ कि तुमसे प्यार कर सकूं और तुम सिर्फ इसलिए कि एक दिन मेरी बन जाओ तुम मेरी हो शालिनी
ब्रो पिक्चर में एंड में जब वो ये आपस बोलता है एकदम
हाँ
और अगर तुम अपने दिल से पूछोगी तो जान लोगी कि मैं सच कह रहा
हूँ I like how Aamir Khan's every sentence of love is like attacking her. तुम मेरी हो शालिनी क्या कर रहा है तू
Again, this is cool because you were just talking about that old school Hindi film dialogue delivery.
Yeah,
right?
Here he's doing it ironically, right?
Intentionally parody कर रहा है उसको.
Exactly.
And then Farhan Akhtar went, हम यही cheesiness end में करेंगे, and you will like it.
And you will like it. Which is truly stylish direction. That is confident
cool.
direction.
Cool. Yeah.
Excuse me, तुम कौन हो?
अपने भाई रोहित को नहीं पहचानते?
I'm so sorry. मैं समझा शालिनी उस दूसरे रोहित की बहन है. अब वो देखो, वहाँ बैठा है. Hi Samir. Tumhara naam?
Dude, Saif is perfectly cast in this movie.
He is really perfectly cast in this film.
Excuse me. Kya main aapki madad kar sakta hoon?
No, it's okay. Thank you.
Not creepy at all.
Not creepy at all.
Not even slightly.
Yeah, but guys, he's a painter.
Good answer.
Yeah, good answer.
Overall, great good chat. Good repartee there.
Yeah. It's too early in the relationship to be like, Mera Daru.
It's my khar social rakha hai pura.
Kya hai isme agla plot point?
Akha second act.
Akash!
This is me but vlogging.
F. Ali Khan starring as Naveed.
Akash nahi to kal Priya tujhe chhod deti. Janta hai kyun? Kyunki wo tujhse pyar nahi karti thi. Wo kisi dusre Samir se pyar karti thi.
Maine to kabhi aisa socha hi nahi tha.
Janta hu.
Be somewhere in the theater, Love Ranjan. Maine bhi nahi.
Every friend group, especially when you're young, yeah, has this like alpha dude.
Yeah,
uska
yeah.
Kabhi relationship nahi rahega, lekin uske paas sabse zyada advice rahega. Aur sabse zyada ghatiya advice rahega.
Anything happen, daru peete hai. Mera liver cirrhosis ho gaya. Are bhai, daru ki kuch nahi hoga.
Goa?
Oh, shit.
Iconic. Oh, shit.
Also, this movie really glamorized Goa because nobody tells you it takes 12
yeah.
hours.
Yeah.
No, nobody tells you that.
It's just one song away.
Exactly. Just one song.
This is the iconic Dil Chahta Hai.
Everyone attempted some version of this photo. In fact, Tanmay, I have shared with you certain personal items. Which
I wish to bring it them on screen right now. Hang on.
I have this though. Guys, please.
Holy shit.
And my friend Pranav has taken photo on old school. Bhai, theek se rehna. Sirf 24 hai. Theek se theek hai. Sirf 24 photos hai total. You know,
if the original Dil Chahta Hai was like, ooh la 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 ye ye. This is like, ooh la 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 ye ye.
This is definitely pardesi pardesi. Pyar nahi
pagalpan hai.
Ye pyar nahi pagalpan. Nice.
Ye pyar hi hai. मैं नहीं चाहता कि वो मेरी बन जाए या मुझसे शादी करे मैं ऐसी कोई उम्मीद नहीं रखता ठीक है सिड अगर ऐसी बात है तो मुझे कोई इतराज नहीं वैसे भी तेरे लिए बिल्कुल परफेक्ट रहेगी एक्सपीरियंस्ड है अकेली रहती है समीर देख और कुछ सीख मान गए सिड तेरी चॉइस तो बिल्कुल
I don't understand what's so ghatiya in this.
What he's basically implying is he's basically found like this like older buddy learn from him in his wife and checking out like how dare you.
What experience did you think Tanmay in interior design?
I don't
know.
Poor Samir is like child of divorced parents.
He's like the only stable relationship of my life is over.
Rohit
kaisa
hai?
Theek hai. आज सुबह मैंने उससे बात की थी
और उसे तुम्हारा मुझसे मिलना पसंद नहीं राइट फिर भी तुम यहाँ हो क्यों
आकाश तुम रोहित को नहीं जानते उसे मेरा किसी भी लड़के से मिलना पसंद नहीं
है आकाश
डोंट टेक इट पर्सनली
डोंट थिंक यू आर स्पेशल ओके आकाश
इफ ही अ फ्लैग ही रेड
ये कि मैंने अपने कई दोस्तों को देखा है मैंने पहले ही फैसला कर लिया था कि प्यार करके अपनी जिंदगी बर्बाद नहीं करूंगा
थिंग्स एक्टर्स से व्हेन दे आर अबाउट टू प्यार करके बर्बाद हो जिंदगी एट एंड ऑफ मूवी
क्यों भाई शादी करने का क्या
सो नॉटिया
टोटली नॉट फोरशैडोइंग दिस एट ऑल
नोप नॉट एट ऑल
कहाँ थी तुम
आकाश के साथ लंच पे गई थी
मैंने तुमसे कहा था कि से मत मिलना तुम मेरी बात सुनती कि नहीं हो
अपने दोस्तों के सामने मुझ पे चिल्ला रहे हो
The guys at the back is like, no, to pull kill. Solid.
Saif's whole track in this movie is
basically in this movie if you take out his association from the main plot he's literally the squirrel from Ice Age like uska bas separate chalte hi rehta hai uska side mein dusre picture mein jo bhi ho raha hai hone do
hi what a pleasant surprise
subodh ye samir hai samir subodh
hi nice to meet you
yeah
why did you sit down you minute less What are you doing?
Sorry, it's such a dumb show, but it's so funny.
It's so funny.
Hey, wait up, man! Wait up! Oh, come on! Let's go!
to be fair, if I was in Australia and a bunch of drunk Australians went by shouting,
That's true.
I would be very scared.
I would also. Even if I'm in India and a bunch of drunk Australians go by shouting, I'd be very scared.
He getting closer. And Akash is here. Oh, damn. Fuck yeah. Mm-hmm.
You okay, mate, huh? Did she scare you? You okay?
Get off me, like.
I like how that dude pointed Amir and went like, "Tu crack, tu crack hai saale,
tu crack hai."
जिसे ढूंढता हूँ मैं हर कहीं जो कभी मिली मुझे
है नहीं
मुझे जिसके प्यार पर हो यकीन वो लड़की है कहाँ?
This step.
Yes, of course.
This step. Dude, hats off to Rohan Akhtar for agreeing to this, right? Like, this could have landed so completely wrong.
Saif looks so earnest when he's doing it. How can you not?
It's like the
this
movie that changed Indian cinema, and iconic moment is this. Like, is it's this so bizarre?
I think that's what sells it. They both look like they're genuinely having such a good time doing this.
Yeah.
Like, they look like they had a good time on set doing this.
I died when I saw this. They're driving bikes, guys. How can you do this?
Yeah.
Koi haath hi nahi hai just steering pe. Kya kar rahe ho? They took a parody song to bring a major character's arc completion.
That's crazy, right?
Right?
That's confidence. And that's confidence in the guy's first film. His first film.
Jeez. And by the way, Farhan Akhtar is the son of one of the greatest writers India has ever seen.
Yes.
By the
way.
That who pioneered that cinema that he parodied in his first film. Which changed Indian cinema. Like, the amount of pressure.
Just,
अपने जिंदगी की दुख भरी दास्तां सुना कैसे तुम्हें फंसाया होगा क्या कहा
कुछ नहीं कहा वो तो जानती तक नहीं कि मैं
ओह शिट
तुम्हारी मां बिल्कुल ठीक कह रही है सिद्धार्थ अपनी जिंदगी मत बर्बाद करो मुझ पर
आकाश ने कहा डिंपल छोड़ दो मम्मी ने कहा डिंपल ने कहा
डिंपल ने कहा डिंपल छोड़ दो दोस्तों ने कहा है कि हेयर ट्रांसप्लांट ले लो
यही तो प्रॉब्लम है तुम्हारे जनरेशन की तुम लोग समझते हो कि सब कुछ चलता है मगर ऐसा कुछ नहीं है सिद्धार्थ
मिलेनियल टॉकिंग टू जेन
जी रियली लाइक जस्ट आई फील लाइक वन समबडी इन अ रिलेशनशिप यूजेस द वर्ड तुम्हारी जनरेशन और अदर दैट काइंड ऑफ अ लाइक रोमांस
या या
ओपेरा हाउस में
ओपेरा हाउस हां
यस
प्रिया पे अभी वो गाना होता है और प्रीति उसको समझाती है गाना
एक्चुअली आई रियली लाइक दैट सीन बिकॉज मुझे भी इटालियन नहीं समझता
I'm just imagining Ashish sitting in that opera going, "Lekin Mario jump kab marega re?"
Doesn't Amir Khan look like a younger version of Rick from Rick and Morty?
He does. Nah, he does. Oh shit! It's the triangle.
It's the triangle.
You know that's the problem with you kids, Fezzo. You don't understand it.
Apni aankhein band karo, Akash.
Oh, this is the moment. Who do you see, Akash?
जिसके साथ एक पल बिताने के लिए तुम्हें हजार मौत कबूल है।
Who is it? His friends? Not her? Oh my God! Ooh, goosebumps. This was so satisfying the first time you watched it. It was so good.
Hold on.
Do you remember that phase? This is early 2000s only. Where anything Amir Khan did, it was like Amir Khan ne itna rehearse kiya na iske liye. 6 mahina rehearse
kiya usne. Amir Khan 6 mahina pyar mein gira. Amir Khan 6 mahina pyar mein gira. Amir Khan Bandra ke raste pe.
Wo jo hazar maut ki baat hoti hai, he died 7-8 times.
Maine dekha use. Aur aisa laga ki shayad प्यार ऐसे ही कहते हैं मैं उसे छूना चाहता था वो मोटी ओपरा सिंगर
Oh, she thought it was her.
Like, there are so many therapists who are watching this scene and going, this avoidant.
Hare Shalini, तुमने महेश अंकल को बताया कि तुम्हारी और आकाश की मुलाकात कैसे हुई नहीं
नहीं रोहित गलती तो मेरी थी मगर सच कहूं तो मुझे लगता है मेरी किस्मत अच्छी थी अगर शालिनी मेरे साथ होती और किसी ने ऐसी वैसी हरकत की होती तो मैं उसे जान से मार देता
महेश अंकल भी लाइक
महेश इज लाइक गुलाब जामुन
भाई
रात ऑपरा में आंखें बंद किए तुमने उस मोटी ऑपरा सिंगर को नहीं देखा था
इज देयर रीजन टू कॉल हर मोटी
लाइक नेक्स्ट या दिस या ऑपरा सिंगर इज जस्ट I'd also like to point out another slight inconsistency. We didn't actually see a fat opera singer at any point in the scene. President and toilets were very conventional hero-heroine material. I don't understand.
Poor lady be slumming it in the gym.
Has a vocal range that no human being on earth has.
I don't know what you're saying. Did you have a place for that? I
have a place.
Oh, if this movie had come out now with that line. Man. Oh my god.
Oh my god. अरे तन तेरा गाना इस पिक्चर में क्या बात कर रहा है भाई
oh my god.
कितना वीडियो लिया है तन्मय का एक ड्रीम था when we're going to tell कि मैं तनाई वीडियो रिक्रिएट करें तो हम लोग ऐसा रैंडमली सबवे स्टेशन के बाहर इधर सब
एक तरफ है वो लोग जिन्होंने उसे वो जिंदगी दी जो वो जी रही है और दूसरी तरफ एक आदमी जो उससे प्यार करता है वो नहीं जानती क्या कर रहा है यार जाकर कह दे उसे
आकाश तुम क्या करना चाहते हो तुम ही जानते हो
बट प्लीज जल्दी डिसाइड करो क्योंकि इस कैमरे वाले को चक्कर आ रहा है
थोड़ा अर्जेंट है
एंड नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर आकाश टू कम एंड रुइन द वेडिंग
व्हिच इज इन अ वे वेरी अदर जीनियस थिंग अबाउट दिस मूवी इट इज द एज ओल्डेस्ट बॉलीवुड क्लाइमैक्स
करेक्ट करेक्ट
द ये शादी नहीं हो सकती क्लाइमैक्स बट समहाउ डिफरेंट
या
मुझसे शादी करोगे
यू ब्लडी
Hey, you don't know the sad song I just went through.
Yeah.
I had to take a My metro from this station to that grown. Station.
Yeah.
एक बार तो मुझसे पिट चुका है, but I guess it wasn't enough. आज मैं तुझे नहीं छोडूंगा.
रोहित, तुम कुछ नहीं करोगे. मुझे पहले शालिनी से बात करो. शालिनी.
Cut to the awkward 20 minutes where they just stand there staring at each other.
And in the middle, the auntie tries to start singing. Dola ve dola. No, okay.
No. Nobody buy it. Cool.
Rohit se shaadi karke wo hamara karz chukana chahti hai. Theek hai. Jo kuch bhi tumne maanga, maine diya.
Uska karz.
Tum par kisi tarah ki musibat ka saaya bhi nahi padne diya maine. Uska karz. Agar tum in karzon ko chukana chahti ho, khush dekhna chahti ho hame to,
Akash se shaadi karo. You didn't see that coming, did you?
Damn right.
Dolla ve dolla. I
don't. I'm really sorry, Sid. Mujhe maaf kar de yaar.
I shouldn't have made a light-hearted joke that I thought we could do between two friends.
Kahan tu kab mil sakta hai? Aaj. Abhi. Just turn around.
That's right. It's a love story Not between these two.
Like, yeah, that's more romantic. That's significantly more romantic.
Yeah. This is the palette I like.
Yeah.
And the sad Dil Chahta music.
Oh, sad
nice.
Version.
Yeah.
Sad version.
Oh. So good. All right, friends. Dil Chahta Hai, arguably one of the greatest movies to have ever been made in India. It was great just to rewatch it. In fact, I was every time we made like a joke, I was like, it's a joke only because...
Yeah, exactly.
This make makes you feel like your every fucking emotion possible.
I felt feelings that I was not ready to feel when we sat down for this stream. I'll be
you
honest.
See, like, you said at the start, you want to see if it holds up. Fucking
Definitely
does.
Holds
it held up just fine.
Thank you so much for watching it with me, gentlemen. I want to watch more iconic shit.
We should absolutely watch these like all-time classics.
Yeah. Anyway, let us know what are the all-time classics we should watch. Do follow everybody here on Instagram. I will see you next time. Bye.